Any Jim Croce fans in the house tonight?
That's not the way it feels.